The Public Works Department continues to serve the citizens of St. Lucie County with a solid, dependable infrastructure program. Streetlight maintenance on Indrio Road from I-95 to Kings Highway was recently completed. The maintenance project included visually inspecting every streetlight, checking for and changing burned out bulbs and fuses, and scanning for damaged fixtures. These routine maintenance procedures ensure proper functionality so drivers and pedestrians see each other, signs, road markings, and unexpected obstacles more clearly, promoting smooth traffic flow and minimizing the likelihood of accidents. For more information about St. Lucie County infrastructure projects, visit stlucieco.gov.